American authorities searched the clinic of Michael Jackson's doctor, and his lawyer said they were seeking evidence of manslaughter. Dr. Conrad Murray had been interviewed by police as a witness to the pop star's death, but has not been considered a suspect.